If you're driving straight and you're steering wheel like this, and you want to turn, make it straight like this. What that means is your wheel is like this. So you have to move it like this. To move it like this, this one has to go in. So this one to go in, this one has to turn this way. This is the driver's eye. So the passenger side is like this now. So when you go this one to come out. To come out, so this rod had to come out. To come out, and this nut to turn this way. Alright, lighten that one. Okay, so loosen it, turn this way. Mark it with chalk. So 14 mm. I'm on the driver's side. Passenger side. To loosen this ball, you do turn this way. So on the passenger side, you tighten it, you turn that way. There's a driver's eye. To tighten it, I turn this way. That's the driver's side. It's the passenger side. There's the front.
There's a rear. One fifty six point six. The other one. One 56.6. All right.